Alright, in iRacing, in the DW12. Just give you a quick video of lights working, shift indicators working. Rev indicators working. The buttons definitely all work. I just don't have them all mapped, but they all work. All right, first here, roll it out, let you see the rev limiter, pit lane speed indicator, or just let you know you're in pit lane. And I'm just running it out so you can see the lights. There you go. Works like it was new. Force feedback's great. Just needs a new home.